Managing tons of sheets in your Google file can be cumbersome, even with the standard Google Sheets tools. Our Sheets Manager lets you navigate the sheets easier and handle them in ways you couldn't before. First of all, you'll see all sheets conveniently listed in a tree view. You'll be able to select any number of sheets and process them all at once. For example, reorder them quickly just by using drag and drop. Other options can be called from the toolbar and the context menu. You can hide all selected sheets and still see them in the tree view. Or hide them from the tree view as well, it's up to you. All hidden sheets can still be processed along with the visible ones. For instance, while Google Sheets can only copy the tabs, Sheets Manager can also move them and even into multiple new spreadsheets. You'll find these new files, each with its own tab, in your Google Drive folder. The same option is available if you prefer copying the sheets. Another possibility lets you swiftly protect several sheets. You select them in the add-on, click Protect, and choose to restrict editing completely or show a warning to other users. No matter the setting, the sheets will be protected right away without any extra pop-ups with special permissions. Other options of Sheets Manager include changing the colors of the tabs, deleting the sheets, and renaming them. At the bottom, you'll also find a sheet count. It displays the number of currently selected tabs and the total number of tabs in this file. Get your Sheets Manager as an individual add-on or as part of the Power Tools collection from the Google Sheets store. If you have any questions about the add-on, please contact us. We'll be happy to help.